gosh.
The forecast for the green.
What the heck?